You do this?
Not me. May.
What do you think's in there?
Well, we already have the suit. Let's hope it's not the director's body this time.
My father worked in oil drill. He was a son of a bitch, but he worked hard for not much, so I admire him. The richest man in my town, on the other hand, inherited his money from his father, who built aeroplanes. He wore first, was entitled. When I saw my father with this man, complimenting him, licking his boots, my admiration for my father evaporated. You see, there is something lower than scum. That which strives to be it. Like you. You allow S.H.I.E.L.D. to fill your veins with poison and parade you around as an example. Of what? S.H.I.E.L.D. claims to be a beacon for humanity. What it really is a safe haven for inhumanity.
They will come for me.
That is the plan.